I was standing in the middle of the hall. I'm getting chills. Maybe it's telling me to shut up. I was standing in the middle of the hall and I was moving and making hand gestures, thinking that I'm seeing a reflection. And all of a sudden, it basically, I saw it just.
Freaking A.
Never had.
Where is he going?
A big guy. I just
run
at me like that.
What
did
you just do?
I have no idea what to do.
You're all right?
Oh my
what
God.
Happened?
All right?
I think he dropped his phone.
I don't know, but he went.
Come on, man. You get in the ring. You wrestle big guys.
What the frig,
now you're all
man?
Alone down the hallway. Don't you want to
that's
come back?
That's the danger of bringing a newbie in. Really
dude, I
that's
haven't it. Been. What?
I don't know, but you dropped your phone, man.
Oh my gosh.
What happened?
Girls is no fair, you know.
I thought I was gonna get an elbow to the face, man. I'm like,
you gotta tell us at least what happened to make you run like that.
She didn't even run.
What was that?
What did you see?
I don't know.
Okay, we got four people over here. Was it one of them? Do you know? What did you see?
What was that?
A noise, a feeling, a shadow, an actual.
It was legitimately. I heard something.
Boy.
Did your dinner not agree with you or something?
Oh my gosh. You know, you're never gonna live that down, man. You're
yeah.
Down the hallway. And the worst part is, something scared you and you ran alone. Don't you?
Something worse was coming at us.
You think you're safer down there alone?
Oh my gosh,
than with four or five
wait, what happened? Did you see something, hear something?
No, I
felt something.
Yeah.
Take a breath.
Don't worry about it, man. Happens
did,
to,
did somebody touch me on my shoulder?
I just did. I just patted you.
No, not now, but.
When?
When you were standing
yeah.
down there?
Mm. No, there's no one but you down there. Oh, what's going on, man?
Man, I thought
let's go back there,
no
then.
Come on, guys.
Let's go back.
Elijah, I'm telling you, I thought you were playing a practical joke.
You're going to stay behind me because you can't push through me anymore.
Oh, okay, yeah, stop. Okay.
It's all right. Come on. We'll just walk. Yeah. And all four of us
did you realize you, a girl accompanying a big wrestler?
All I can say is I never knew a big man was that quick.
Hey.
You know how you were saying, I'm going to give you a taste of what it feels like to be in the ring? I thought you were pulling that on me.
Yeah.
No.
All right, we're worried.
It's on. I think you and I need to fight.
Oh,
okay?
Great.
We were right here. I think we were right here.
Okay.
Right?
So
maybe?
You were standing like right here? And it
pushed. What happened?
Touched your shoulder or what?
Yeah. Oh, what?
That's a crew guy right there.
Oh, yeah, stop, please.
Tucker, what the freak are you doing? Trying to kill this man?
Gosh.
Remember, there's three there now.
All right. You guys didn't feel, I don't know, maybe, did no one feel any presence?
All I felt was
just
big guy.
Just pushing me out of the way to get by.
And what was the noise? Did you hear it? What was the noise?
All I heard was you. Take off.
Yeah.
That was completely.
Can you hear me now?
Nobody heard the noise.
What did it sound like?
You're not crazy, so don't worry. We don't think that.
I don't know.
I'm starting to think that.
Yeah.
No, I'm just kidding.
I wouldn't blame you, brother. I wouldn't blame you
completely.
No, man. You know what happens to.
So something. What you heard a noise? You see something?
Yeah. No. I heard.
And we are standing outside of Waverly right now. Elijah Burke obviously has just been very, very frightened. One of his nicknames with the WCE is the Elijah Express, and we certainly saw the Express pull out of the station tonight. Homeboy dropped his cell phone and took off. We are looking at a replay of it now, and he is out of there, not enjoying his time inside Waverly. And we are going to take a commercial break, come back, let Elijah calm down for a few minutes, and wrap up our investigation here at the Waverly Hills Sanatorium.